Hola all, this is Patricia with Swing and Dream Soap. I am here to make another soap making video. And today I'm going to be making a soap that I'm calling Appletini. And I'm going to be using my divider again. And I already have my colors. I'm just using the two colors. The apple martini and the, which one is this? A mixture of different reds. One is strawberry daiquiri. I can't remember the other one. Oh, let's see. There's something in here. I'm gonna go ahead and get started on one side. Let me get my angles right. And hopefully this time I won't make such a mess. It looks like it's going over to the other side. That's not good. Now I'm going to put my red. Oops, there's something in there. And I'm making a mess, it looks like. Now I'm going to drop some green over here on the side that I put the red. Hope that I can do it without just maybe I should do it with this hand. Okay, that's better. Now I'm gonna put my red and my green. Oh, and the fragrance is, it's a mixture of an apple fragrance and a lime. And I think I got them both from Wholesale Supplies Plus. I think it is, I think it's apple orchard, I think. I can't think of the other one. I don't know what is in this batter. Oh, maybe that's just the bubbles I'm seeing. Now, I am going to do the top. Let me see if these are even. Maybe I'll put some of this over here because it looks like it's not as even as it should be. And then put some more over here. Pat it down. And I'm going to take out my dividers. Now, I almost forgot the sides. Those gotta come out too. Now I am going to go ahead and put on my top. Now I am going to start my texturing. Now, let me see, try to clean some of this up on the sides. Now I'm going to put my embeds. I have these little dots, balls, made out of glycerin soap balls, melt and pour. And let me see if I line them up correctly. And I will spray. And here is, what did I say? Appletini. Appletini. And stay tuned for the cutting. And until then, thanks for watching. Okay, we're back for the cutting. And I'm going to go ahead and start. This is my Appletini. And we're gonna see what is inside. There's the first piece. And I hope I got my embeds spaced out. Oops, it's still kind of soft-ish. Oh, I think I messed that up. Okay, I gotta be extra careful. Okay, there's the side. There's the side. There's the top. Okay. And of course, I would like to thank you all for visiting my channel. And if you're here for the first time, please be sure to subscribe. And thank you all that have subscribed and liked me on Facebook and visited my soap shop, swinganddreamsoap.bigcartel.com. And if you haven't visited, I would invite you to do so. And there's the top. And, okay. And there we are. Oop, my embeds are getting kind of close. I see. What I'm going to do, I think I'm going to turn it around. And just a reminder that I have sample packs now, if you want to sample a soap and you don't really want to commit to the big bar, I have sample packs that are available in my shop. 5 different soaps in a pack.
And this is my last one. And this will be ready the end of February. And I'll have it posted on my Facebook page when it is in the shop. So make sure you stay tuned for that, or be on the lookout for that. And I think that's it. And I guess until next time, adios and thanks for watching.